count on.
Well, with temperatures dropping overnight, perfect setup for National Cuddle Day, whether it's your sweetie or your puppy. That was my shameless Spotopotamus. Who's this?
Oh, that is Moose. He's a pretty good little snuggle bug, too. Let's go to KIMT Storm Team 3 Chief Meteorologist Chris Nelson to find out just how cold it's going to get.
Shameless, aren't we?
Very much so.
Should have gotten in on that with Toby, too.
I'm not much of a cuddler.
Nor is Toby, probably.
Probably not. Not the way he sleeps. All right, let's take a look. We're going to see the next.